Captain America co-creator Jack Kirby was drafted into the U.S. Army during World War II, landing at Omaha Beach in Normandy. When a lieutenant found out he was a comic artist, he made Kirby a scout who would advance into towns and infiltrate into German-occupied towns to draw reconnaissance maps. Upon his return home, Kirby kept on drawing, which later on built his legacy.